Welcome to How to Live a Bold. Today, I'm going to show you how to delete your Hotmail account. And before I do, I just want to let you know it's one of the most convoluted processes of deleting an account that I have seen. I don't know why Microsoft makes things so incredibly complicated, but they do. So just bear with me and be sure to follow the instructions closely. Okay, basically what you want to do is sign into your Hotmail account and go to Account Settings. Then you go to Close Account. Then you can read this stuff. That's fine. Put in your password, and you'd think this would be the last step to close your account. Verify it's yours. Great. Then you get to this page, and you want to hit OK. No, you don't. You don't want to hit that right away. You want to hit this link, this hyperlink. Deactivate your Outlook.com or Hotmail account. That's going to take you here. You need to select a reason. My account was hacked, which it was, and I haven't been able to close it anyway, but I'm going to give it another try. Deactivate account. Your account has been deactivated. That's great. Now you got to go back to the account page. You can log in again. And put in the password. Go back to close account. Put your password back in again and hit OK. Now, your account is still not deleted, if you can believe it or not. You have to leave it inactive for a period of, I believe, 90 days. So that's fun. That's basically it. That's how you deactivate your account. If your account has been hacked and that's the reason why you're doing this, let me know because I'm going to do more research into how these accounts get hacked and why and how to get around that. So thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this, hit subscribe and I appreciate it.